provided work. And a lot of times when you're recovering from an injury, you have to do a split program. I've done mostly whole body workouts for the last 5 years. CrossFit, WOD, just great stuff. I love it. During my recovery time, though, it's been more of a split program. It's been working well. Anyhow, on this one here, same thing. Heavier on one arm, lighter on the other. Here we go. Bent over rows. More weight and we're going again. Now we've unloaded the sled and we're going to go for some fast pushes for the last few times up and back in the gym. Going to use both handles alternating. Okay, well, that's an example of how to train around an injury. Until next time, do the work, get the results. It's just that simple. See you later.